and promise to uphold and care for them in your marriage. If so, could you say, "Me too"?
I do.
David, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together following God's law and the holy state of marriage? Will you love her, comfort, honor, and keep her through all circumstances of life, and forsaking all others, keep only to her as long as you both shall live? And so please respond, "I will."
I will.
Angela, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together following God's law and the holy state of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him through all circumstances of life, and forsaking all others, keep only to him as long as you both shall live? And so please respond, "I will."
I will.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
And before these witnesses.
And before these witnesses.
I, David, take you, Angela.
I, David, take you, Angela.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer and poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
To love and to cherish you.
To love and to cherish you.
And to be faithful to you alone.
And be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
In the presence of God. And before these witnesses. I, Angela, take you, David. To be my husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, to love and to cherish you, and to be faithful to you alone, as long as we both shall live. David, you give this ring as a token that you will keep the covenant and perform the vows that you have just made, so please respond, "I do."
I do.
Let now these rings be to both of you a symbol of the values of constancy and purity, true love, as a sign and seal of the vows you have just made. Amen. You may seal the vows with a kiss. You'll have to wait till the reception. Come on, you have, isn't it? For as much as you, Angela Dolla, and David Robert MacKENZIE, have made this solemn covenant of marriage before God and all of us here, have pledged your vows to each other and confirmed them by the joining of hands, the giving of a ring. Now, therefore, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I declare you to be husband and wife. People must not separate what God has joined together. Amen.